less than 12 hours from the second surgery. Sitting here getting ready to go to sleep to wait until morning and have new cuts, new things taken out, more stuff taken out. Hopefully it fixes it. Hopefully it goes good. We'll see. It should. It did last time.